Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on inserting a SIM card into your Samsung Galaxy tablet. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. In order to do this, you will need the ejector tool that came with your tablet. It looks like this and will have come in the box with your tablet. Take the ejector tool and push it gently into the hole on the SIM card tray. This will cause the SIM card tray to pop out slightly. Now pull it out the rest of the way. Look for the side that says SIM and place the SIM card in on that side. You need to make sure that the cutout corner of the SIM card corresponds with the cutout corner in the SIM tray. Now push the SIM tray back into the tablet, making sure that it slides in fully and is flush. You will now be able to make calls and send texts from your tablet. You will also be able to use mobile data. You can turn the mobile data on in the connection settings here. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Galaxy Tab tips and tricks.